Oh, this isn't 2 minutes old. 20. Still. It's not working. Nothing's working. Oh. Oh, stop it. What is going on? Temporary.
Oh, I can't do this. I hope no one's watching this. Shambles. Okay, this is... Oh, I give up. Oh.
What's going on?
Right, nothing's working. I'm going to restart everything.
What's going on?
It's a restart, maybe, yeah. Shambles. Oh, I didn't put oil on my chain either.
This is amateur hour.
Chase race. Where is it? Watopia. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna let go.
Perfect race warm up. There we go. Listen to that. Oh no, still squeaking.
Feels good.
Good evening, Scott. Hope you didn't see any of that. A shambolic start.
Proper warm up today, although it takes 20 minutes, and there's 13 minutes for the start. So we're going to miss the proper bit of it. Want them to concentrate. That's true. How did your chase race go, Scott? Did you do it earlier? B-cat always win, because I think there's more B-cats, isn't there? Just bigger groups. So. Plus there's a load of sandbag. Oh no, it's autocat, isn't it? So no sandbag is allowed. I assume you were both in A, were you?
hanging on. I don't think there's too many people in there, yes, for this race.
My dry face still sounds terrible. I know I'm shifting gears, it's hurt me. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, no. I've blown it.
I've blown it.
You told me to concentrate. I didn't listen.
Oh my God. Come on, man. What is with this?
You ever used erg mode? It's a bit weird. You don't concentrate. Well, I don't know what. You don't need to change gears. It adjusts the resistance for you.
What gear am I now?
Absolutely shambolic today, but hopefully it means the race will go smoother. Hey. Stay focused. 10 minutes. Sip of fluid. Okay. I actually quite like it when you get going, it makes it, you have to think about your watts, but it can be annoying. I'm just terrible at keeping to the actual watts that it says without it. I'll be worn out before the start. So me doing 20 minutes like this, feels like too much warming up for me. Well, it does take me a while to get going in races, I suppose. It's probably a good idea. And it gets you warm. Oh God. Shouldn't have worn this, huh? Odd.
told. 2 minutes. Oh.
This is a bit much. Right. Oh. Right. There you go, Scott. That's how to warm up for a race. I'll see you tomorrow. Oh. Oh. In the current workout, yeah. Oh. That was no fun. Oh, there's my kit. That's all do. Every time. Oh, there it is. Might as well do this. I'm not sure why. Alright. Let's play this game. Come on. Look at that ring. Nice. Oh God. Oh no, that's the bees, isn't it? Come on! Oh. Exactly how you're supposed to do it. Failed. You're joking me. Oh, what is this? Get too long. Right, let's quickly do it again. I'll have to do a bit harder this time. think it lost the connection to the trainer for a bit there. I think it's done it again, hasn't it? If it loses the connection to the trainer while it's doing this, you think it'll just give me some weird calibration and I'll be able to go 400 watts. Oh dear. Oh dear. Alright, well, I don't know what's going on with that. I've got 10 seconds, so we'll have to forget it. This is not going well. We've only got five of us. Oh my god. There's loads more than this on Swift Power. That's it, it's over already. On this circuit. Last time I did it, I think it was on this circuit. I got dropped by all the e-riders. Can't even see how far ahead they are. Oh, you can see them on the mini graph. Featherweight. I'm using it already. This is pointless. Oh, God. Be so much better if you could see what you're chasing, how far ahead they are. Right, let's just go for it. Something stuck in my teeth. Oh, I don't know. I didn't see it. But I think it was bigger than five. Peter off. Practice for the team. Time trials, I think. .5 up the hill. Keep it together, boys. Yeah, I don't know where he's done. Must have just quit, probably decided it wasn't worth it. Oh, I'm trying to team time trial then. Got four riders. Probably to catch 50 odd. It's not gonna happen. I'm gonna get dropped, in fact. I'll have to see him about it. Whew. This is it, yeah, four riders. We did have five. One guy couldn't be bothered. Couldn't be bothered to put the effort in. Left us to do it. Sure, we'll take the credit. I've not got team time trial tomorrow, so as I do it today. Yeah. Saying, David, have you had any idea what you were trying to chase? It'd be good. There's absolutely no point, really. Me and Botel seems to be doing the work. Have some of that. Drafting boost. Caught two of them. That one is a prize. There's a back pedal rider, I think. Well, it's supposed to be going in the D's. Tom, somebody. I think he probably wants me to come through it. Our fifth member now. And 30 seconds. Oh, where are they? No idea if we're even catching them, or I doubt we are. They're too big. Oh. D's helping us out, yeah. Here's a D. He's gonna help us out. No. Evening. You did all right, Kyle, in the chase race, Scott said. You can see the group now, the little dots on the profile that can't really tell which is the group. Yeah, we're going mad here. We're going for it, Kyle. Can't drag this lot around. Although, couple of bees helping us out. Botel seems keen. The others not so much. They wanted me to smooth it out. I'm gonna let them go. I don't want to get annoyed with this. I'm sliding down. Botel's doing some work. 20 seconds. Oh, from B to C. Maybe that means B's going slow. This guy seems to have got the idea. Not really anymore. I was a bit, but I think I've gone a bit hard. Thirty seconds. Rotney. I can't type and write. Sure, they're doing their best. Thirty-one B rides, it says. Not too many. They're gathering up a few more. Here we go. Other C's. They might struggle. Join the crew. Catching quite a few stragglers. Three B's now. That's a rest for it. No hill, is there? Is there? Thank you. We've dropped our bees. I have one of them. Oh, he's gone. There. Don't go too hard. Oh. Rest. Come on, Arco. Oh, these two getting involved. Oh, Larko's done. Come on, Larko. Oh, where's the... Oh, God. This is not a good idea. Oh, fuck it. Can't do that. Get it. 4.5 up the hill. One more.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Come on, Largo. No, he's done. Down to three.
Slow it down too much there.
Come on, Grunge, we need you. Who's this guy? Come on. Strong B now. Come on, mate.
Oh, he's gone. He's not helping us.
Grunshaw might be struggling a bit. Come on, Grantrell. Get through there. Give us a turn. No. It is auto cap though, so they haven't chosen to be bees, I guess. To be fair, not like you, Kyle, where it's a choice. Go on, Grantrell. Go on, up the hill. Is that the group? I just saw them. Come on. What's a group of bees? Nah, it's a couple of stray bees, isn't it? They've given up now. Oh, look at Grantrell. Look at him now. He's revived. Oh my goodness. It's a miracle. Thank you. no way I'm winning this now. That's still almost done as me. I've got an arrow though. That's my turn. A little bit of a rest. This is probably my best chance I've ever had to win an A race. I'm probably not going to be able to. Did Grunshaw give me a thumbs up? Ah! Oh! Yeah, look at those muscles. Ah! Cheers, guys. Ah, that was fun. Let's have a look what we did. Quick prize. I was hoping that might be. Pretty good graph. Guys, a thumbs up. Even though they didn't deserve it, or one of them. Who won? All bees. Don't mean we overtook all the season bees. Can't remember many season bees, is it? Well, we tried. At least we did that. That graph looks serious, doesn't it? Screenshot the shit out of it. I thought I might get FTP there, because, well, the best 20 minute or whatever. Because when I did that TTT with Ed Laverack, I got one. Even though you're resting, you're up and down above it. So I thought I might have done it then, but obviously not. Alright, well, cheers guys. I'm gonna have a drink now, I haven't really had a drink. Good luck tomorrow in the TTT. Like and subscribe.